modern graphical interface has made it super easy for anyone to manage their hosting account. Still, there are some advanced actions you may need to carry out using the command line. In this video, we will show you how to access your shared hosting account via SSH on Windows. To establish the connection, we will use an SSH client called Putty. However, it is also possible to use the terminal menu in cPanel. Here's how to locate and access it. Make sure you have enabled the SSH connection for your account beforehand. To download Putty and enable SSH access, please check the instructions in the video description. Let's open Putty and set it up. In our example, we're going to connect to a shared hosting server as a cPanel user. First, we need to specify the host in the hostname field. You can use the server name, domain name, or IP address here. In our example, we're using the hostname of the server for our account. If you select to specify the domain name, ensure you connect it to the corresponding hosting server. To locate your server name and connect the domain to hosting, please check the articles in the video description. Next, let's specify the port. For shared servers, please use our custom 21098 port. Connection type should be set to SSH. Once you have entered everything, click the Open button to establish the connection. A pop-up with a Putty security alert will appear. Each time you connect to a new host, a security notification will pop up asking if you trust the server to proceed. You can click Yes, so Putty remembers your decision by adding the SSH key to its cache. After that, you will see the Login As line in the top left corner. Here, you'll need to specify the username you log in with. As we are logging into the shared hosting account, you'll need to use your cPanel username. Press Enter to proceed. Next, you will be asked to enter your cPanel password. When you enter the password in Putty, it is automatically hidden for security reasons, so you won't see anything. Fill in the password and hit the Enter key to proceed. Click the right mouse button to paste the password into Putty. And that's it! Now you are logged into your account and can manage your account via SSH. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.